How's everyone doing today? The Mechanic Man here, and today it's tool review time. So, today I have the Sunex quarter inch drive 13 piece universal spline socket set with flex head ratchet. This is item number 9723 from the Sunex website. For all you people wondering where this is made, it was made in Taiwan. So, as I said, it's a 13 piece set, comes with 11 sockets, comes with a 4mm, 4.5, 5, 5.5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 millimeter sockets. Also comes with a quarter inch hex to quarter inch drive adapter so that you can put it in a, like one that was a bit driver, or you can put in your drill. So you just put that end right in there and you put the socket on the, there you go. So, it's 12, and it comes with a quarter inch drive flex head ratchet. This ratchet has 72 teeth and has a push release so that you push it, that way it locks in place, it won't come out, and then to release the socket, you push the button, pull out. So, 72 tooth flex head ratchet has a 5 degree arc, so you only have to move it 5 degrees in order to get a click in. So, it's pretty good, especially if you're in tight places, like in interior of a car, or places like that. So, when you buy this set, it comes with an aluminum case. I do not have the case anymore; I got rid of it. But yeah, it comes with a case. So, yeah, these sockets are spline sockets. Let's see if I can get it. So spline, so it works on universal spline fasteners, 6-point, 12-point star, square, and rounded hexagonal fasteners. These are not impact rated, so do not use it as with an impact wrench or anything like that. I found it on Amazon for $29.98. I'll put a link in the description for that. Personally, I didn't pay for these at all. This past winter around Christmas time, they were having a contest on their Facebook page, and I, every day they, for like 12 days or something like that, they asked a question, and then you would have to answer it, and then if you got it right, you had a chance of winning a tool. So, I answered the question right, and they emailed me, I think a couple days later, and they said, send us your address and we'll mail this to you. I actually got it on the 24th, so the day before Christmas is when I actually got this. So, I've used this set a few times, not a whole lot, but I like it. I mean, you can do both 6-point and 12-point, so you don't need to buy both sockets. So, save money there. But yeah, this is a small little kit. A lot of people I saw have it like just in their car for an emergencies because it comes in that case. So it's really good to just like put in your glove compartment or in the center console. So that way if you have ever come across an emergency, you have a socket set to use. So right now I'm going to show you a demonstration of just me using this. Okay, so over here I have a 10 millimeter fastener that attaches the headlight assembly to the car. So I'm using my 10 millimeter socket. I also have an extension so that I have it's just raised up a little bit higher. So makes it nice. There you go. Goes out, so let's put it back in. Reverse. Okay. So Now I'm going to show you how it works in like a more tighter spot.
Okay, so here I am under the car. With my flex head ratchet. So, now put it back in. So, there we go.
So yeah guys, this is the Sunex quarter inch drive 13 piece universal spline socket set with flex head ratchet. Personally, I love this. I actually think I'm probably gonna be using this a lot more. I wish I did keep the case, that way I could just have it on one case actually. this tool gets my thumbs up. So yeah, if you guys have any questions, just comment below. I will put in the description the a link to the Amazon website where you can actually get this. Go on my Facebook page, facebook.com/themechanicman92. I post content there that I don't post on YouTube. If you like this video, hit like. If you like this channel, hit subscribe. Share this video. Let me know what you guys think. I think I have 77 or 78 subscribers right now. So once I hit 100, I'll be doing a giveaway. So be on the lookout for that. Tell your friends. And you'll have. Once I hit 100 subscribers, I'll put out a contest video. So. Thank you guys. Have a great day.